boys and girls, it's Teacher Tash. It's Tuesday morning. Well, I hope you all had a good night's rest. Right, let's see who's here today. Hello, Angelina. Hi, Athena. Hello, Esther. Hello, Ethan. Hello, Finley. Hi, Kuti. Hi, Kananelo. Hello, Micah. Hi, Mapalo. Hello, Ntumi. Hello, Moholo. Hi, Diara. Hello, Tenai. Hello, Wenzel. Hi, Sateo. Hello, Jordan. And hello, Sammy. I hope you're all doing really, really well. Right, let's start our morning ring. 1, 2, 3. Good morning, boys and girls. How are you? Good morning, boys and girls. How are you? It's time to start the day. We are here to learn and play. Good morning, boys and girls. How are you? Good morning, boys and girls. How are you? Good morning, boys and girls. How are you? It's time to start the day. We are here to learn and play. Good morning, boys and girls. How are you? Well done, boys and girls. That was a really good job. Right. Let's do our counting. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Well done, guys. Good job. Let's do our ABCs. 1, 2, 3. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, I, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, and Z. Now I know my ABCs. Next time, won't you sing with me? Well done, guys. That was really, really good. So, our shape for today is a square. How many corners does a square have? Let's count them. 1, 2, 3, 4. It has 4 corners. Right, so the square is blue. So I want you to go around to Mommy and Daddy's house and look for any shape that resembles a square or any object that resembles a square and also the same color as your square. So go around and look for anything that is the same color. Okay, so today we're going to do something a little bit different. I know we've counted already, but this is a lot of fun. So this is my special counting book. I don't know if you can all see the little boots. Can you see the boots there? Let's count them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. There are 8 little boots. Let's count the dominoes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. There are 6 dominoes. Let's look at this little picture. There's little circles with little objects inside. These ones have flowers, those ones have apples, and these ones have leaves, pencils, and there's more. Can you see that there's doubles of the objects? Let's count the flowers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Well done. Let's count the leaves. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Good job. Let's count the apples. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. There are 8 apples. Let's count the pencils. 1, 2, 3, 4. Well done, guys. That was really, really good. So remember yesterday I told you about baby animals. So today we're going to learn about tigers. So there's the mummy tiger and there are the baby tigers. Mummy tigers generally have more than one babies. So, let's see. A baby tiger is called a cub. Tiger cubs love to play. Froggy, can you all remember how to do froggy jumps? Remember to do that with mummy and daddy to keep yourself nice and fit. These are frogs. A baby frog is called a tadpole. These are tadpoles because they don't have any feet. They are still babies. Tadpoles swim all day, so they keep nice and fit by swimming the whole day. Let's see what our next animal is. This is a kangaroo. See the mummy kangaroo? A baby kangaroo is called a joey. Ask mommy and daddy to show you on YouTube on other videos of where a baby kangaroo sleeps. Can you see he sleeps in his mommy's pouch? A joey snuggles up warm. Let's see what the next animal is. It is a swan. A swan is called a baby swan is called a cygnet. Cygnets follow their mum. See how they're enjoying the water? Well, I'm glad that you all enjoyed that. I had so much fun with all of you. I'll see you tomorrow. Bye, boys and girls.